జగన్ సర్కార్ తీవ్ర అవినీతిలో కూరుకుపోయిందని కేంద్ర మంత్రి పీయూష్ గోయల్ ఆరోపించారు. ఏపీ కూటమి నేతలకు అనుకూలంగా ఎన్నికల ప్రచారంలో పాల్గొన్న పీయూష్ గోయల్ 5 ఏళ్లలో రాష్ట్రాన్ని జగన్ లూటీ చేశారని మండిపడ్డారు. జగన్ సొంత ప్రయోజనాల కోసం ఏపీని మాఫియాలకు అడ్డాగా మార్చి దోచుకున్నారని ధ్వజమెత్తారు. ఏపీ భవిష్యత్తు కోసం మోదీ, చంద్రబాబు, పవన్ కలిశారని, రాష్ట్రంలో డబుల్ ఇంజిన్ సర్కార్ ఖాయమని ధీమా వ్యక్తం చేశారు.
Andhra Pradesh is a state that is blessed with, that is blessed support from every section of society to make Andhra Pradesh a prosperous state. Unfortunately, over the last 5 years, the state has witnessed a series of failures in terms of huge misgovernance, corruption of the highest level. The youth have been neglected, the shramik has been neglected, the workers and the farmers have been neglected, the raitu. YSR, youth, shramik and raitu, all three have suffered from the misgovernance of the YSRCP and Shri Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, the Honorable Chief Minister. There was so much opportunity in this state. It was a fast developing state, but sadly in the last 5 years, it has been overtaken, it has been run, primarily for the benefit of sand mafia, for the benefit of land mafia, for the benefit of liquor mafia, and the people of Andhra Pradesh have only found the central schemes which came to Andhra Pradesh to support them, many of which also have not been implemented fully. For example, when we gave funds under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana for free houses for the poor, we approved 21,32,000 homes. But due to the YSRCP government's inefficiency, so far only 3,25,000 homes have been handed over to the beneficiaries. This is only one example of neglect of welfare of the poor and focus largely on corruption. We are all aware of the Pulavaram project. Time and again, the YSRCP government has failed to meet their deadlines to complete the project, despite the fact that the central government led by Prime Minister Narendra Modi gave 15,000 crores additional to the state. But I think the interest was more to inflate the cost of the project, to bring in corruption into the project,